When Liu Xianhua complained about the competition system in hip hop 4, who paid attention to what Yibo was doing with this? It's the hit show of hip hop 4. This season's program can be said to be more and more exciting. If the preliminary audition and team competition were fairy fights, after that, the knockout round is the Quan Demon Flurry. Every round is very exciting, so exciting that the captains have no choice but to eliminate them. Since many famous foreign gods have been invited this season, the program group has also ushered in an upgrade of the competition system. In order to promote cultural exchanges between Chinese and foreign street dance, the program group not only invited back many popular dancers in China, it also focused on the Qiwu aspect. No wonder so many choreographers have been invited this season, just to be able to communicate well. Although the focus of this season is on choreography, but in the end, you have to rely on battle to decide the outcome. In this regard, many battle type great gods have been eliminated and many spectators and captains are very reluctant. For example, Liangliang and Xiaohai and Wang Yibo's team before, and Han Yu from Liu Xianhua's team, etc. They are all masters of battle, especially Team Liu Xianhua. Due to the team's successive failures in the competition, the team can only keep three people. In the end, he had to tearfully knock out the first season champion Han Yu. I have to say that it is really cruel for Dahua. Faced with this cruel competition system, Liu Xianhua also complained during the hot pot game. Han Geng on the side went to comfort him. Liu Xianhua directly complained about it in turn, "You have never experienced such a thing. Don't understand my feelings at all. Who knows that Captain Han Geng is here? Means, you haven't come when I was few people." At that time, there was only one person left, and it was a bit comforting to see this Dahua. Seeing this pair of difficult brothers and distressed brothers, everyone was comforted. At this moment, who noticed what Wang Yibo was doing? I was directly immersed in his balance bike, seemingly isolated from the world. Even Liu Xianhua turned a blind eye to endless complaints. At this time, I believe many friends are very curious why Wang Yibo behaves like this. Don't you care about Liu Xianhua's difficulties at all? It's not that Wang Yibo ignored Dahua. If you watch the previous video, you will know why Wang Yibo behaved like this. At that time, he was the second to come to the hot pot bureau. As soon as I entered the door, I was deeply attracted by the toys in the house. As the youngest blog, I am very curious about these things. Plus, I got so much this time. For him, it is really difficult to choose. The ultimate goal is to focus on a balance car behind the door. Just like this, I started to play. Even Liu Xianhua turned a blind eye when he came in. It feels like the whole person is emptying. I have to say that I was really amused by a classmate of Yibo. Later, Wang Yibo also noticed Liu Xianhua's complaint. But as a past person, he has been rare and weird. Because in the previous season's show, Wang Yibo's team was less than Liu Xianhua. Only two succeeded in qualifying, but in the end not only did they pass all the way to the finals, and also won the championship. So it's not important to have fewer people, as long as there are players, everything is possible. What do you think? Thank you.